Got something. Must be the big guys. Won't budge.
You're sure to find something. It warms me. Welcome. What can I interest you in? Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price. Well done, stranger. Well done. You've proven yourself reliable. There's some things money can't buy. Oh! knew you'd choose that one.
Anything else I can help you with?
A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack.
There you are. As you wished.
Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave.
Thank you. Will that be all?
I'll keep a look.
Look out for items that suit your needs. I can feel it.
Welcome.
What can I interest you in?
A deal well struck. Try that on for size. Now go and cause some mayhem, eh?
Hope he's down here. Not good. Not a soul in sight. Did Luis do this? These belong to Luis. Is this his frequency?
Ada? I knew you'd find me.
That's my job. Are you about ready to hand over the amber?
There's a big house just outside the village past the windmill. You know it?
Yeah, I know it.
Then I'll meet you here. I'll be waiting.
strike.
Having a bad day?
Wesker, to what do I owe this pleasure?
Stop wasting my time, Ada. Find Lewis, fetch me the amber.
I should probably thank you for this room. Are you staying? To back me up?
I'm not here to babysit you. See that you remain an asset, not a liability. I have absolutely no use for your incompetence.
Easy with the threats, Wesker.
Just get it done. I'll be in touch.
Ada, you're okay. I've been waiting and you're still coming, right?
Yes, just had some business to attend to. I'm on my way now.
Got it. See you soon. Ciao.
Just my luck.
I reserve some items just for you. My other customer doesn't know about these. Welcome. I've got something new for you, mate. I'll buy almost anything. A deal well struck.
Anything else I can help you with?
Without the necessary funds, I'm afraid we don't have a... Try that on for size. I'll keep a... Look out for items.
Welcome. I got something new for you.
Stranger. Ooh, I'll pay a pretty penny for that. Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life. Thank you. Welcome. Came into some other bits and bobs too, mate. You'll get some bang for your buck, I guarantee it. All yours, stranger. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. If you want this kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. Come back anytime. You're sure to find something you'll like.
Here we go.
elevator.
My, you are a popular one, Elise. that way. Sweet dreams.
smoke?
I do. The kind you like. Now where's the amber?
Unfortunately, it's not on me at the moment. And you really should be telling me what a good job I did. Busted my ass and managed to hide it right before I got caught. Which is why I'm still alive.
The deal was, we get you out of here when you deliver the amber. No amber, no protection, Luis.
Such a stickler for details, Ida. Okay, then. I'll go get it now. How about that? And I do have something else I need to get, too. You probably didn't plan on coming back here, eh? Well, plans do change, no? Are you angry? You're angry. There is this one thing I must do before I can recover the amber.
Before? This is not a negotiation, Louis, so choose your next words carefully.
Whoa. Listen, there's someone who needs my help. You know me, always the good Samaritan.
Let me guess, Leon?
Yes, exactly. Leon and that young woman, they're both infected. They need this medicine. It slows the infection, and I know it works. I used it on myself. So,
why does this matter to me?
Because you two are infected. It's what I researched for all these years, Ada, and I see the symptoms already showing in your eyes. You must already feel the effects, eh? The medicine will stop them for a time. Just trust me. You have a lot to gain and nothing to lose.
Okay. But this is your last chance. We do this first, and then the amber.
I'll let Leon know.
Hola, Luis here. You guys still around?
Boy, I wanted to go home, but Ashley just had to see this castle first.
Perfect, because I have a present I want to give you. Medicine that will help to suppress the progress of your problem.
Where do we go?
See. Come to the courtyard inside of the castle. We can meet up there. Ciao.
I'm sorry to keep you waiting. Shall we? Ladies first.
How chivalrous. Locked.
There's a hidden laboratory downstairs. The stuff should be there.
Along with the suppressant? Site food.
Is something burning?
Guess we'll find out.
Mierda! Ada, they're here.
Oh, of course they are.
No! We can't let the medicine be destroyed!
Luis! Let it go! Luis!
You're serious? Better get him out of there.
Oh,
you're trying to kill yourself, can you do it after you've delivered the amber?
It's all gone. Burnt to nothing.
Why is this so important to you?
There are things I must set right. But that is impossible now. It's all over. And I can't help them anymore.
Pull yourself together, Luis. Make more. You know how, just do it.
Yes, it is possible. The ingredients are all here, in the castle. Yes, I need time, but I can still get you your amber.
All right then, let's go.
We can go back up this way, then figure out our next move. This way. What are you working for, anyway?
You're better off not knowing. Trust me.
Well, you can work for the devil, for all I care. As long as you get me out of here. Oh, yeah. I'll unlock the... Huh? Where's the key? Shit! I must have dropped it. Won't be my finest effort, but it might just work. Ada, find these ingredients, and just maybe I can make a new batch of medicine. Time's not our friend. You go. Find them, and I will go grab the amber. Wish me luck. Part. Good luck.
Likewise. All right, first, the bindery.
Go
A raccoon. Guess this is fate.
Got some new wear, strength. Just you're in for a treat. Welcome. I still have some new items you might be interested in. I'll buy almost anything. A deal well struck. Try that on for size. There you are, as you wished. That cash in your pocket, or your life. Easy choice, mate. Well, then, what can I do you for? Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. Hope to see you again soon.